Hi there. Today, with the help of our channel's medicine research scientist, we are going to provide you how scientists found a way to treat all cancers accidentally. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you won't miss any videos in the future about your body. While there are treatments for some type of cancer, there's nothing that works for all of them. But researchers in Wales may have found a way to treat all cancers, or at least lots of them, without cancer therapies. They were initially looking for ways to fight bacteria with immune cells called killer T cells, which kills those aren't good for our body. But unlike other immune cells, they don't target bacteria or viruses directly. However, when they find an infected cell, they kill it. But not all killer T cells are the same. Different types of T cells use cell receptors to check out cells. Scientists were looking for a kind of T cell to detect lots of different bacteria. So they pulled a bunch of killer T cells from blood samples and tested their infection spotting abilities. When they set them loose on the infected cancer cells, one was especially ruthless and killed all of the cancer cells, not just the ones with bacteria inside of them. Scientists decided to see what would happen to other cancer types: lung cancer, colon cancer, bone cancer, breast cancer, blood cancer, skin cancer. These T cells killed every kind of those cancerous cells. Then they decided to delete proteins from the cancer cells one by one to detect the protein which was involved in how the cells are spotting cancer. And that led them to find a protein called MR1. Finding this protein means that instead of designing individual therapies for each cancer, doctors might be able to use this protein to make T cells that work for everyone. But there are still some big unknowns here. Scientists don't know how the T cells are recognizing MR1. And what MR1 is showing the T cells to alert them that the cell is cancerous. We hope you learned a lot today about how scientists found a way to treat all cancers accidentally. Let us know in the comments below what you think. Enjoyed this video? Hit like and subscribe to Zooks Fit. Wait, we did not forget to tell you about our other awesome videos. Go ahead, choose one of these videos and enjoy.